What's up, HIV? I'm Janessa Camarena.
And I'm Adamari Lozaro. Welcome to our 216th episode of What's Up, our weekly show about what's going on at the high school.
Hey, Adamari. Are you excited to be a senior next year?
Of course, but it's not our time yet.
Senior graduation party is June 9th from 9 p.m. to 2 a.m.
at Mount Hood Meadows in the Sahale Lodge. Hope to see all the seniors there.
HRV seniors, you are invited to a magical night with poker, live DJ and dancing, campfire, tarot cards, live entertainment, and prizes. Give it up and welcome to the HRV grad party night.
Hey Janessa, how long does it take you to get out of the parking lot?
If I'm being nice, it takes me more than 10 minutes.
Well, Isis and Jenner asked the other students how they feel about it.
Hey Bianca, what are you doing?
We're doing a little question of the week thing, but for the parking lot. So
okay.
I'll answer a question for us.
Yeah, I'll answer a question.
All right. When you're in the line, how many people do you usually let in?
When I'm in a good mood, at every stop I'll let someone in. Right now, no one.
No one? Are you gonna let Aiden in?
Absolutely not.
Oh.
So,
damn.
Sorry, Aiden.
Okay. How do you feel about being a zero emission driver?
Oh, it makes me feel a lot better about myself.
That's awesome.
It makes me feel better than everyone.
God complex.
Where are you going?
I'm going to Mike's for our lacrosse thing.
Oh, what flavor of ice cream are you getting?
Probably mint Oreo.
What are you doing after you get out of this parking lot?
I'm bowling.
Bowling?
Bowling.
Dang.
Where are you headed?
Windmaster.
What are you gonna get?
Some Gatorade and some beef jerky.
No.
This engine a rim? Let's hear a growl. What's your ideal parking spot?
Right by the entrance.
All right, I like it. What's the engine in this baby?
It's an eco-diesel.
Oh.
Why are you asking me this?
Do you guys carpool every day?
Every single day.
And
yes,
who gets to drive? How do you decide?
I drive. This is my car.
Damn, they paying you gas money?
No.
They never do.
Sometimes.
I'm a working mom.
What's up, HRV? We're in the mom lot right now, and we're going to go see what's up with these people in the car line. Quick question for what's up. Where are you headed after this?
Home.
And what music choice do you like to play if you're driving and you're listening to music?
Country music.
Yeah? Ever American Pie?
Yeah.
No, thanks.
Oh, you got the roll window? what's your name?
Aiden.
And how many tons can you like drive with this truck?
Like, yeah. I don't know. It's a V6, so.
Probably a lot. Probably a lot of tons.
Fix the traffic? Yes.
Then we couldn't ask you questions anymore. Car always so dirty.
What?
Why is your car always so dirty?
Because I go mudding.
Oh, shit. Aiden, why is the mom lot better than the jock lot?
What?
Why is the mom lot better than the jock lot?
It's the first time I've parked here and I like the jock lot better.
Adamari, do you hear that music?
Yes, you know what that means.
It's time for the happies.
Happy National Blueberry Cheesecake Day.
Seniors are happy because they have 2 weeks left until graduation.
And happy birthday to
Kevin Castro Guzman,
Sophia Halberg,
Milo Kitchings,
Itzel Ortega Rivas,
and Cassidy Reitman.
Hey, Janetta, how would you describe yourself your freshman year?
Well, I was a whole different person than I am now.
Same. The freshmen have some input on how the year has gone so far for them.
Pretty good, I guess. There's a lot of classes that I haven't got. But it's okay so far. I like it. I like it. And I like to be with my friends a lot. And yeah, I like my classes.
My freshman year was not as good as I thought it was going to be. I thought it was going to be better, but no.
I describe it as stressful, but then also really fun and new.
Middle school, I feel like, for me, it was last year. It's, you're top of the bracket. Then you come to high school and you kind of drop down a little bit. You're irrelevant. But it's all good. I get to bully juniors. So
I think the biggest difference between middle school and high school is just high school is just, like, bigger. There's, like, more stuff and more people. So pretty cool.
I feel like the difference between both of them is that middle school, it was a lot easier. In high school, there's just, like, a lot of people, more people than middle school, and I feel like popularity in high school doesn't matter.
Middle school, it was weird. There's a lot of weird kids there, and like, I really did not mess with that stuff. But here in the high school, there's a lot of homies here and stuff, and like, I'm cool with everybody. To become a real estate or to get into real estate, because I'm trying to make some big bands and sell houses and stuff. I don't know. I think that stuff is pretty cool, and I don't know. I have an uncle that's in it, and like, he knows quite a bit about it, so he tells me.
My dream job will be engineering. I'm out of high school. I want to travel to Whistler, Canada, in BC, because I like their colleges there.
Okay. My name is Henry James Mason, and I would be a pilot because you, like, fly up in the air and stuff.
I want to take a gap year and stay in the Bahamas. I don't want to think about school.
I would travel to after high school. First, I'd rent a van, and I'd probably travel all over the U.S. and maybe, like, take it on ferries and stuff to go to different places.
I want
to
travel to Thailand, because that's where my mom was from, and that's how I'm Thai.
That's our show for the week. Thanks for watching. Come back next week, and we'll tell you
what's up. Here we go.